Okay, back with part two, and I'm going to take one of these brushes. First try it with one of these brushes and see how it goes. Basically just paint a tail, a wisping tip or whatever onto each, and as you can see, that's the way it's going to look. So I'll be back with part three when I'm done with this part.